Not gonna lie, feels a little bit weird going to work.
Well, it's hard to love and not be loved. It's hard to please your mind when you've broken the heart of many a poor boy. But you'll never break this heart of mine.
First commute update. This commute's only 40 miles, and it estimated it would take an hour and a half, and it did. There are lots of accidents, but Google Maps guided me through LA, getting me here the time it said it did. So honestly, not that bad, hour and a half. Definitely don't think I want to do this every day. I got to figure out the right mixture of where I need to be when and how that's going to all work out with this new job. One thing I'm definitely going to do is buy an electric car. I'm driving right now my wife's trusty, reliable Mercedes SUV. We've had this for over 10 years. We've owned it for a while now. Still a great car, but doesn't get the best gas mileage. I also don't get carpool, and it is getting pretty old, so I don't want to ruin it driving this in the commute. Thinking about getting one of those little Fiats, 500E. Based on my math, I think I can get that car for a monthly payment that's less than what I would pay in actual gas. I can charge it for free here at work, so.
Tell our serendipity at its best. This is my friend Alan.
You want the whole story or the
quick
notes?
The quick, just the punchline.
You and I are like two peas in the pod.
3 years ago, just young.
I think it's almost four, actually.
Four yeah. Young Nooglers.
This is like 3 months or like 9 months, 3 years.
Yeah. You've really been counting to the time today.
I think our hair was longer.
Yeah.
I remember we were sitting out in the hallway. We were the only two people in the hallway because we were attending some like Python class or some shit.
Yeah, something very technical.
Something really obnoxiously irrelevant. And we were both asking ourselves what we're doing here.
You're like, you're a designer, right? Like, yeah. Yeah, I'm a designer.
Yeah.
And then we jumped on two bikes and rode off into the sunset.
Oh, yeah, we got on bike.
I met Alan our first day at Google. Mm-hmm. I quit, as you guys know, for a year at a startup. I'm back, and we are just apparently on the same team now. So,
grinding.
Well, we're eating now, but
yeah.
We will be grinding.
We're going to grind after we eat.
We're going to go to London in 2 weeks.
Yeah.
So you'll see more of this guy. Yeah, serendipity at its best.
So yes, it's just a 7:15. I'm in this little call room. I'm gonna be in here for a solid 4 hours today. Actually pretty excited about it. I'm having one-on-ones with all of my team members and people that I'm gonna be interacting with here on Chrome. So I'm in early because I'm calling some of my team members in Munich and London in different time zones. So getting used to that, but generally excited to meet everyone. This week I haven't recorded much because it's honestly just been a long week of onboarding and legal stuff and HR stuff. My credentials, getting all the accounts and permissions and things set up. It's kind of a long process at Google getting things onboarded, being such a big organization. But I have a couple like design project things I'm going to be starting today and next week. So excited about those. Back at things and enjoying it. I don't know how much I can show of some of these things, but my hope is that I can continue to share and document this process and some of the things I'm going to be working on, or at least my process about working on the things ambiguously. I'm going to be leaving tomorrow to go to Montana. My wife is out there with some of our friends for a wedding that they're working, and I'm going out over the weekend to hang out in the mountains with some friends. So gonna be out there. Hopefully, you can see some cool things in Montana. You'll obviously see that in the vlog.
And you see that lonesome ship that sails, it sails from shore to shore. If I was on that lonesome ship, I'd sail away no more.
Currently, Salt Lake City, on our way to Montana.
What's kill something?
Kill spin?
Kill it, probably spill.
Glacier National Park. Montana. Something with like traveling with Brian. We always get like the longest gate on a layover, connecting flights. But I think we're gonna make it.
Brian.
Yo.
Explain to me what we're doing in Montana.
We are Jail Design Flower Bitches in Montana.
Explain what that means.
That means Jail Designs, my wife, has a destination wedding. So her, Erica, Jesse are already there. And then Saturday, we are...
Hard labor.
Hard labor.
Our wives are doing a wedding, and we're selfishly going to help out and then hanging out in Montana for 3 or 4 days.
Yeah, get some rafting action in.
Yeah, rafting, fishing. I want to shoot a gun. I don't know if we
can
do that.
Maybe a bow and arrow.
We did it.
Yay!
We made it.
Jesse, you can make it back on the vlog.
Did you miss me, babe?
So much. I feel like we need Rascal for the video.
Literally, we're gonna go on the private dock.
You know what, Erica? Just put your pink panties away. Let's do this.
Are you really gonna can we away? Wait? Let's go to the really lodge though, where it's like actual public.
Do you think that the lodge is gonna let us? We're at our condo that we paid for. Get out of the car. Whoever's not in the lake in 5 minutes.
I'm not going
fish.
In the lake right now.
We're gonna get
arrested. What is this place?
It's just condos.
Oh shit. There's a pole there.
Actually.
Looks like a scary movie.
I don't even have any lights. Okay, seriously, how much you wanna bet I'm gonna get somebody in with me? This is a double opinion.
YOLO,
bitches.
YOLO.
Hard to love and not be loved, and it's hard to please your mind when you've broken the heart of many a poor boy, but you never break this heart of mine.
So we've been out here on this ranch setting up flowers for Carissa's business. We're almost done here and then gonna start our fun weekend playing here in Montana.
Hashtag places Jesse runs out of gas. Add Montana to the list!
So, we were out at dinner last night after the wedding.
I'm just walking.
Erica, just keep walking.
Who books the Airbnb at the top of a freaking mountain?
And Jesse was supposed to get gas yesterday and didn't, so we're pushing the car. Erica's pushing real hard.
Well, I wish I was a pretty little bird. I wish I was a pretty little bee. Far away, no more you see me. It's hard to love and not be loved. It's hard to please your mind when you've broken the heart of many a poor boy. But you never break this heart of mine.
Good morning. We are in our new beautiful cabin just outside Whitefish, Montana. We left yesterday after we ran out of gas, picked up our friend Ryan, went whitewater rafting, was gonna get that on the vlog, but GoPro batteries were dead. That was super, super fun. But we're back at this place. I'm gonna hang out today, hopefully get into the water at a lake or river somewhere. And then we plan on doing the Road to the Sun, which is this awesome drive up through Glacier National Park. This acreage run is amazing. It's a full 4 mile road to get back here. We saw like probably 20 or 30 elk last night during dusk coming in. Hopefully we can find some wildlife out here for the vlog. Beautiful place though. We got the hacks in the kitchen.
Bitter.
Chef Hack, what do we got going this morning?
We got some bacon, we have a little country potato hash, and we got my wife on country donuts.
Homemade donuts. Can I get my donuts bacon?
And the blackest crow that ever flew will never turn to
Just making bouquets. When you travel with a florist, you forage for impromptu centerpieces.
Oh, look at that. That's already like bouquet stuff.
He's a professional.
Dandelions.
That's really pretty, actually.
You guys are the cutest!
You guys, like, legit showed me up.
Stop it.
I foraged from the landscaped property, and you guys actually have, like, real wildflowers.
I love it! It's so cute!
Look at this thing. Yeah.
My sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when the skies are gray. You never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine.
Here on the road to the Sun Glacier National Park, we've got some big mountains, waterfalls.
I'll forget.